Strowman just...
Oh, my God. Get the hell out of here.
Braun Strowman is tearing apart the announce table.
At some point, you've got to be smart about things. What they've been doing for the first part of this match was not working.
Oh, my goodness. And look at Bobby Roode and Finn Balor now. The double team on the Monster.
Bobby Roode, hold it. Hold the ladder.
And Alizo, it's going to the top of the ladder. Are you kidding me?
No, he's not.
Kevin Owens are going to take out Alizo. Throw Strowman through the table. Strowman through the table. Balor, coup de grace. Balor's got it. Balor's got him. The cover.
And Strowman.
Unbelievable.
Finn had the win.
Finn Balor almost beat Braun Strowman. Driven spine first into the post.
Roode now with the opportunity to put the Monster away.
Bobby Roode, can he hit the glorious DDT on the Monster Among Men, Braun Strowman? Kick to the midsection. Roode hit it.
Strowman can't survive this.
Bobby Roode.
A coup de grace and a glorious DDT.
It's Kevin Owens saving the matchup.
Roode now sent unceremoniously out. Owens once again.
This is sensational.
Kevin Owens going to the top rope again for a frog.
Boom!
Hits it again.
That's
Owens for the victory. Tonight, pick out by Strowman.
How? How in the hell did Braun Strowman survive all that?
Oh, my God. Looking for the running power slam to Kevin Owens.
No.
Oh, my God. Right on the ladder. Shades of Sunday, cover, Strowman wins the fatal four-way.
Here is your winner, Braun Strowman.
It took three other men giving everything they have, and Braun Strowman still would not stay down. I don't believe this Sunday the scene will be any different.